officials please take control of your events and begin competition? NCAA championship event, to log into Snapchat and use this year's NCAA Women's Gymnastics Regional Filter while you're enjoying yourselves at today's meet. We have begun our brief touch warm-up period on rotation number 2. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we proudly request that any current or former members of our armed forces please stand and be recognized. So once again, if you are a current or former member of our armed forces, please stand and let us recognize you. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for these men and women and those around the world who have and continue to give so much to serve our country. For all you fans that would like to tell the world that you are here and share your experiences, connect with other fans, and gain behind-the-scenes access to your favorite teams, check out information on ncaa.com/social. Once again, that's ncaa.com/social for the NCAA social media links. In our second rotation, scheduled to vault for the University of Florida are Amelia Hundley, Alyssa Bauman, Jasmine Foberg, Alicia Boren, Rachel Slocum, Alex McMurtry, and Rutgers Belle Huang. On the uneven bars for West Virginia, it'll be Robin Bernard, Jackie Tun, Abby Kaufman, Jordan Gillette, Chloe Clucci, Zakira Muhammad, and Rutgers' Libby Groden. On balance beam for Penn State, it will be Sabria Garcina, Lauren Bridgens, Kristen Politz, Tess McCracken, Brianna Sang, Mason Hosek, and Rutgers' Mackenzie Shank. And on floor exercise for Arizona State, Justine Callis, Heather Udowich, Jessica Ginn, Caitlin Safransky, Ann Coombe, Cairo Leonard Baker, and from Bridgeport, Kelsey Campbell. That concludes our brief touch warm-up period. At this time, we ask officials to take control there of against and begin rotation number two competition. We have now started our brief warm-up period for our third rotation. All right, fans, it's now time for you to pick the song. You're gonna let us know what song you wanna hear next by cheering as loud as you can for your favorite tune. So, do you wanna hear Can't Stop the Feeling by Justin Timberlake? If you do, put your hands together. All right, how many of you wanna hear 24 Karat Magic by Bruno Mars? And how many of you want that next song to be Hand Clap by The Tantrums? I'll be honest with you, based on all of you clapping, it sounds like the next song that you're going to hear is going to be Hand Clap by Fitz and the Tantrums. Thank you for being a wonderful gymnastics audience, and let's keep up the noise and cheering for your favorite gymnast, favorite team, or even your favorite song. As we get ready to move into our third rotation of competition, scheduled to vault for Arizona State are Caitlin Safransky, Jessica Ginn, Ann Coombe, Cairo Leonard-Baker, Morgan Wilson, Gracie Rushton, and Bridgeport's Kelsey Campbell. On the uneven bars, for the University of New Hampshire, Danielle Doolin, Ava Watkins, Riley Freeling, Lauren Diggin, Danielle Mulligan, Mackenzie Kerouac, and from Bridgeport, Kelly Tereshko. Starting on balance beam for West Virginia, McKenny Lennon, Jordan Gillette, Abby Kaufman, Kira Kaczynski, Carly Galpin, Zakira Muhammad, and from Rutgers University, Libby Groden. And on floor exercise for the University of Washington will be Michaela Nelson, Ebony Roberson, Zoe Schaefer, Kristen Hoffa, Maya Washington, Haley Burleson, and Yale's Jade Buford. Once again, a quick reminder, fans, please check your phones before taking pictures or video. Make sure all the lights are turned off at all times for the safety of our gymnasts. Thank you. That concludes our brief touch warm-up period. Officials, please take control of your events and begin competition.
Thank you.
We are now in that brief warm-up period prior to the start of Rotation 4 competition. Any of you kids out there plan to play college sports, we encourage you to visit ncaa.org/playcollegesports to learn more about NCAA eligibility requirements. Once again, that's ncaa.org/playcollegesports. All right, ladies and gentlemen, once again, we're going to try our emoji cam. So if you pay attention to our video boards, check out the emoji and see if you can duplicate. As we get ready to start competition in rotation number 4, on vault for the University of Washington will be Monica Riley, Haley Roy, Jocelyn Goins, Kristen Hoffa, Madison Kopiak, and Haley Burleson. Also on vault for Yale will be Jade Buford. On the uneven bars for the University of Florida, Alicia Boren, Megan Skaggs, Amelia Hundley, Rachel Gowie, Jasmine Foberg, and Alex McMurtry. And from Rutgers University, Belle Huang. On balance beam from the University of New Hampshire, it'll be Danielle Doolin, Leah Breeden, Courtney Bondanza, Riley Freeling, Claire Hamford, Casey Lauder, and the University of Bridgeport's Catherine Doran. And on floor exercise, it'll be Penn State's Kristen Politz, Alyssa Bonsall, Peyton Schuler, Lauren Bridgens, Sabrina Garcia, and Brianna Sang. And from the University of Bridgeport, Maya Reimers. That concludes our brief touch warm-up period. We'd ask the officials to please take control of their events and begin competition. We'll be right back. As we have done throughout the meet, we will wait till that final score is posted before we start the two-minute transition clock. But we are heading into rotation number 5 at this point. And as we do head into that rotation, Penn State and the individual qualifiers will be moving to vault. Washington and Arch from Yale will be on the bye before uneven bars. Moving to the uneven bars will be Arizona State and our gymnast from Bridgeport. Moving to balance beam will be the University of Florida and our gymnast from Rutgers. Moving to the bye before floor exercise will be the University of New Hampshire and the individual events qualifiers. And moving to floor exercise will be West Virginia University and our gymnast from Rutgers. That final floor score has come in, so we are now going to start that two-minute transition clock. We have now started that brief warm-up period for rotation number 5. All right, fans, it's time to play the NCAA shuffle game. You're going to take a look at our video boards and try to guess where the trophy is. So watch and look at the logos. Keep an eye on the logos and try to figure out where the trophy is going to be when they finally stop moving around. And you're going to let us know by making the most noise when I ask you, which number will it be? All right, here we go. Remember, clap as loud as you can. Is it number 1? Number 2 or number 3? They revealed number 2 pretty fast. So we want to thank you for playing the shuffle game. We'll probably do it one more time before we're done with the meet this afternoon. We're going to start reminding all you wonderful fans right now that, as a reminder, we ask that you remain off the playing surface, which is where this competition is taking place at all times, including at the conclusion of the event. Fans who enter this field of play may threaten the health and safety of others and may be subject to ejections and possible legal action. And we want to thank you for your cooperation. Once again, please do not enter the competition floor at any time. As we get ready to head into our fifth rotation of competition, on vault we'll have Penn State's Courtney Chinnery, Alyssa Bonsall, Sabrina Garcia, Gigi LaGuardia, Brianna Sang, and Lauren Bridgens. We'll also have Temple University's Sahara Gibson. On the uneven bars, we'll have Arizona State's Morgan Wilson, Caitlin Safransky, Ashley Safransky, Nichelle Christofferson, Ann Coombe, and Cairo Leonard Baker. We'll also have Bridgeport's Kelsey Campbell. On balance beam, for the University of Florida, we will have Amelia Hundley, Alicia Boren, Rachel Gowie, Alyssa Bauman, Alex McMurtry, and Jasmine Foberg. We also have Rutgers Belle Huang. And on floor exercise for West Virginia, we will have Erica Fontaine, Jordan Gillette, Zakira Muhammad, Abby Kaufman, Chloe Clucci, and Kira Kaczynski. We will also have Rutgers Libby Groden. That concludes our brief warm-up period for rotation number 5. Officials, please take control of your events and begin competition. being that this is the final event, we're going to ask all you wonderful fans who made the time, effort, and energy to attend this wonderful championship event to make as much noise as possible to help these ladies down the home stretch. As our gymnasts warm up for their final rotation, on vault for West Virginia will be Robin Bernard, Jackie Tun, Julia Merwin, Abby Kaufman, Zakira Muhammad, and Kira Kaczynski. Also from Rutgers will be Libby Groden. On the uneven bars for the University of Washington, Michaela Nelson, Jocelyn Goings, Ebony Roberson, Haley Burleson, Madison Kopiak, and Monica Riley. Also from Yale University, Jade Buford. On balance beam for Arizona State, Cairo Leonard-Baker, Heather Udowich, Ann Coombe, Morgan Wilson, Ashley Safransky, and Justine Callis. And from the University of Bridgeport, Kelsey Campbell. And on floor exercise from the University of New Hampshire, Leah Breeden, Emma Weiner, Nicole O'Leary, Lauren Diggin, Claire Hamford, and Danielle Doolin. And from the University of Pennsylvania, Alex Hartke. Once again, fans, we're going to remind you that all of you need to remain off the playing surface at all times, including at the conclusion of the event. Fans who enter our field of play may threaten the health and safety of others and may be subject to ejections and possible legal action. Once again, please do not come onto the floor area at the conclusion of the event, and we want to thank you for your cooperation. That concludes our brief warm-up period. Officials may now take control of their events to begin competition.